Hello. Tonight I'm going to be putting on this I bought from Amazon, and it's honestly pretty cheesy. I expected it, but spring falls out. May send it back, may just keep it. It still opens, but I mean, may just use it for now. It's kind of hard to close, but may find just a different spring and throw in it, be done. Like that, but should work. It's got these metal teeth, and let's see. You can adjust it for different lengths. Might be a little too. Loose for me. It almost looks like it's supposed to pivot, but I don't think it does. I think it's just junky like that. Anyway, I'm also putting on this for my sling because I have nowhere, and a front mount. Tufok Tactical is on Amazon. Should really be cleaning this. I had already loosened this, so don't think that it was just that. Now, I'm assuming that should I grab a screwdriver? I'm going to assume that this goes here. I may not want to put that on too tight. I may be sending this and the bipod back. I don't want to ruin the threads. Put a link in these, or the brand, not the link, because I think what not to buy. Now this may be Do-Good, it was pretty cheap, I can't remember how much, but this thing, I think I gotta file down a little bit of it to get it to work. It's just too much, or they have too much material in here. So let me go file this down real quick. Do that again. Make sure not to kink the pin. But still has a gap, so I probably won't be using this and will order something else. Anyway, I'll mess with that later if I get it figured out. This one, it's for the key mod. QD mount. I think I want it. We'll have to see, but I don't know, right there. Maybe over. There's that. People say that this can hit because it's not flush, but the other day I was and it's, I mean, it should have came off on that, and but whatever. All right, it's late. I'm going to bed. I'll figure something out for this and let people know. I'll put a link for this brand that I bought and this one I mean, this is okay, I guess, for the price. This is kind of annoying, but. So, I took this, and I had to file a ton of this off. And I looked at the reviews, and it said that they're awful. So, I mean, I had to take a ton off to get this to fit. I mean, hopefully it works. See if I like it right there. But that should be it. This bipod, I'm not sure about. I still haven't decided. I'll go shoot with it. And then that piece for the back, the backing plate, whatever, can't remember. I want to buy it. I'll put a link in for sure to not buy it. I had to file it way down. I mean, it works, but could have gotten weak or anything. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.